There are an estimated 8,000 people in the region who have undiagnosed type 2 diabetes. Many more people are at risk of developing a disease which is largely preventable through lifestyle choices. Diabetes UK brought their roadshow to Eastleigh to offer people free health checks so they could find out whether they're at risk and to learn more about diabetes.
So type 1 and type 2 diabetes are two separate conditions, although they have the same sort of complications. Type 1 diabetes is usually diagnosed in the young, usually under 20 years old. I've got type 1 diabetes myself, and is basically where your pancreas isn't producing any insulin at all, and usually happens due to a viral infection or something like that. I know that's what happened to me. In type 2 diabetes, it's usually diagnosed when you're over 40, and there's a number of risk factors that go with that. So age is a risk factor. Males are more likely than females to have type 2 diabetes. You're more likely in the South Asian and black population to have type 2 diabetes. Also, if you have it in the family, you're more likely to have it. But then there's also linked to lifestyle, and if you're overweight, and particularly if you're carrying that weight over your waist, then you're more likely to have type 2 diabetes.
The mayor of Eastleigh, Malcolm Cross, and MP Mike Thornton came to see how they measured up. Both accepted a fitness challenge to see how many times they could spin a hula hoop. Not many. A young constituent showed Mike Thornton how it should be done.
Alright, are you ready to be timed?
I doubt I could do it.
Okay.
3, 2, 1,
go!
Yesterday we were successful, 79 people, and nearly half of those were referred to the GP at a moderate or high risk of type 2 diabetes. To reduce your risk, the best thing to do is to have a healthy lifestyle, so healthy eating and physical activity. The more of that you do, the better.
To learn more about diabetes, or to find out if you are at risk from type 2, check out the Diabetes UK website at diabetes.org.uk.